So today we're going to be having a look at the main differences between the original Philips pasta and noodle machine and now the new Philips pasta noodle machine with auto weighing function. So with the original machine, you got four discs. So you got a spaghetti, a fettuccine, a penne, and a lasagna disc, which was used for lasagna and for dumplings and for ravioli. With the new machine here, you're getting seven different discs. And the seven different discs means, of course, you have far more choice and are able to make many, many different styles of pasta. But with the auto weighing function, it also means that it's more convenient. So with the original Philips pasta noodle machine, you are confined to using just this scoop for your measurement. So a 250 gram or a 500 gram serve of the flour only can be used easily with the two button choice. But now with the new machine, you're not limited to the amount of flour. So it's a 200 gram minimum. But because we have the auto weighing function inside it, if you put 220 or 250 or 280 or different increments of different types of flour, it's far better accuracy because it tells you exactly how much liquid measurement to add to that for the perfect pasta and noodle. Okay, so how do we use them and how are they different? So this machine here, as I said, has the four discs, the two cleaning tools, the water and flour measurement, and of course you get the cookbook with this machine here, and a chopping tool, and they all live there in that drawer in the front. So you've got four discs and a chopping tool. So chopping tool, one, two, three, four, and functionally, the way we use this machine is you either have a 300 or a 600 gram serve. In the flour measurement, it's a 250 or a 500 gram serve. So you would need to scrape this off because this is your accuracy of measurement and pop that in there and then choose either a one cup or a two cup function. So you've still got four buttons here, really simple to use, power, flour amount, and then you press the start button, add your liquid, and add it through there. The machine mixes, kneads, and extrudes automatically. Really simple, really easy to use. Whereas the new premium with auto weigh function, you have the seven discs, you've got space in there to put four of your favorites and put the remainder somewhere in a safe place in your kitchen. This machine also has a control panel with four buttons, but it's a slightly different way of using it. So you would pop your flour into the machine here, where the machine will weigh it accurately. You then press your liquid measurement and it will tell you the ratio of liquid needed for that amount of flour. You don't have to have exactly 250. As I said, you can have 280 or 320 or 330, or if you get to the very end of your flour bag and you don't quite have enough, where in this example, it wouldn't work correctly because the ratio would be out. In this machine here, it will work correctly because it will equate. It will tell you exactly how much you need in the liquid measurement. So the auto weighing machine versus the original, the choice is yours. The results will be fantastic. You'll have beautiful, fresh, made from scratch, homemade pasta and noodles.